The sternum, commonly referred to as the breastbone, is a flat, elongated bone located at the front and center of the chest in humans and many other vertebrates. It plays a crucial role in protecting vital organs and providing structural support to the chest and ribcage. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The sternum is typically divided into three main parts: the manubrium, the body, and the xiphoid process. The manubrium is the topmost and widest portion of the sternum. It is shaped like a trapezoid, or the handle of a sword, and articulates with the clavicles at its superior edges. The clavicular notches on the manubrium form the sternoclavicular joints, which allow for the attachment of the clavicles to the sternum. The body of the sternum is the long, flat, and narrow middle section. It consists of several segments, which fuse together as a person matures. The body of the sternum is connected to the ribs through costal cartilages, forming the sternocostal joints. These joints are essential for the flexibility and mobility of the ribcage during breathing. The xiphoid process is the smallest and lowest part of the sternum. It is a thin, pointed structure made of cartilage during youth, but gradually ossifies or hardens with age. The xiphoid process does not have any direct bony connections to the ribs, but it is attached to the abdominal muscles and diaphragm by ligaments. The sternum serves several important functions in the human body. One of the primary functions of the sternum is to protect the vital organs located in the thoracic cavity, including the heart, lungs, and major blood vessels. It acts as a shielding, helping to safeguard these organs from external trauma or injury. The sternum provides structural support to the ribcage. It serves as an anchor point for the ribs and costal cartilages, helping to maintain the shape and stability of the chest cavity. This support is essential for the mechanics of breathing and the protection of internal organs. Various muscles of the chest, abdomen, and neck attach to the sternum. These muscles include the pectoralis major, which plays a crucial role in arm movement, and the rectus abdominis, which is important for trunk flexion. The sternum provides a stable point of attachment for these muscles, allowing for coordinated movement. The sternum forms joints with the clavicles and ribs. These articulations facilitate the mobility of the upper limbs and the expansion and contraction of the ribcage during breathing. The sternum is of great clinical significance in various medical fields. It serves as a reference point for healthcare professionals when assessing and diagnosing conditions related to the chest and thoracic cavity. For example, during cardiopulmonary resuscitation, the sternum is often compressed to manually pump blood through the heart and maintain circulation in cases of cardiac arrest. Therefore, it's clear that the sternum is a crucial bone in the human body, providing protection, support, and muscle attachment points, while also serving as a reference point for medical evaluation and interventions. Its anatomical structure and functions make it an integral part of the chest and essential for various aspects of human physiology and health. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.